This is nice electrolyte water. It is vapor distilled. It costs 99 cents. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test the TDS level. If you want to buy this TDS tester, the link is down below. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero, and let's put it in. 35. That is ideal drinking water. Now, let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. I say this is a 6.5. It is neutral pH.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!